Howdy, howdy, howdy. Hope everyone's been having a good week, good day. My eyes hurt, ow. Hope that can stay for the rest of y'all. Give me 1 second. Sorry, my cat was on my feet. Right now, the game is deciding to, what does it say? Oh, it was doing shader things, now it's not. Okay, good. Wait, why do I have to make another Shift account? I have a Shift account. Hold on, Shift. Give me a second. I think I signed in with my Steam when I did this shit. Yeah, I did. So why the hell do I have to make another one? Like, that doesn't make sense. Okay, whatever. Let's go ahead and swap over to this, and then... Thankfully I can game capture this shit. There you go. What do you have? Get the Town Crier pack that includes the Wonderlust armor pattern and Thine Humble Dev's banner under your Shift user preferences. Oh my god, hold on. I have to verify my email despite already being verified with them. Which is pretty fucking stupid. I can't. Oh, here you go. Verify. Send confirmation. You have already verified your email address. Please verify your email before setting user preferences. What? Okay. That doesn't make sense. Okay, I don't know. I was able to confirm it again, but that's confusing as fuck. That was really stupid. How come I was able to confirm it twice, but I... Copy, paste, check. Name for Steam. Check. Name for Steam. for Steam. There you go, tons of redeems. Holy fuck, there's a lot of keys I missed out on. Damn! That's a... Whoa, holy shit. Alright. Yeah, I'm currently typing in some codes for free keys. One second, apologies. Okay, that one's already been redeemed. What about this one? This will be the last one I do, and then we'll get back to the game. Hold on. Pop, pop, check. Expired. Damn. Alright, what does this mean? Till they are barely visible. So, 5. Subtitles, always on. Closed captions. Now, pass on that one. At least it knows I like it on borderless windowed. Where's field of view? Up that shit. Vertical sync, off. Fine, keep it on. Yeah, I don't want everything on ultra. Thank you for the offer, though. You can keep it on high, though. I don't like sneering. Yeah, see, a higher quality will do it more quickly to their... We'll stream texture more quickly to their intended. Yeah, but medium's fine because it makes it look... Hello there. Holy shit, goodbye, dice. Makes it look more like Borderlands 2, and I like that. Same thing with this. If I decrease it, I'm looking down here, it makes it look more like Borderlands. And the shadows weren't that heavy in Borderlands 2 either. I hate motion blur, I'm glad that's off. Whoa, hello Tina, holy shit. Hi! Hi! Eloquent said hi and she waves. Okay, sounds. I can't even tell if the game's too loud or not. Let me pause the music. Oh no, it's not making even enough noise at 100%. I'll figure out these look sensitivities whenever I get in. Okay, so we have WASD, space, yep. Make that C. Yep, that's always been the same. Melee, yep. Action skill. Cast spell. I'm gonna swap that. Make that F, make that G. Anything else? Drop weapon. Q. What does it mean by secondary use? Firing mode. I'll make that X. Secondary use, that could be Z. Hidden target. Middle mouse click. And that hasn't been used, good. Skills is K still, inventory is I, journal is L, that's one, that's a different one. D isn't that, should have been swapped. Map is M, quick menu, I don't even know what the fuck that should be, so I'll ignore that for now. I'll learn them as needed. Balanced. What do we have? Balanced, relaxed, and intense. I'll keep it on balanced. Tutorials, yes, I haven't played yet. Reticle position, lowered. Yeah, that's fun. Rotate, I think I know what that means. Sprint is toggle, crouch is toggle, mantle with forward, thank god. Yep, subtitles, yep, I'm trying to make sure everything's good. Hostile, yep, friendly. I want neutral that, and I want friendly to be teal. Hi Tina, she's in the back again. Yeah, that seems about right. One second, I need to check something real quick. What's up, Optic? Sorry, I was trying to read my, things. Whoa, holy shit. Hold on. Okay, so my computer is sticking around 70 degrees Celsius, which is cool, I guess. As long as it doesn't go over that, I'll be fine. Damn, that thing got hot fast. Alright, let's play some. The hell? No. Alright, we rock. New game. Little imaginary people. Players deal more damage, enemies deal less. Nah, balanced. Everyone in the game finds their own loot, guaranteeing a reward for every encounter. Cooperation, always.
Cycle endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god, but fate. There's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you, Heavy. Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Lovely.
Your party of heroes can't stop me. Already I... Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
What about that?
Fred. The subtitles are delayed, I see that.
Looking bad.
Okay, then. It's Butt Stallion.
Yeah, and also like, you know, the sparkly rainbow, which goes like, crinkle, caw, caw, caw. It is Queen Butt Stallion, the most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Badasses, baby. Yeah, baby. Woohoo.
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Kill Dragon Lord.
But Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won.
Oh shit! I love that thing. It looks really cool. Damn. Okay. Shit.
I just made those skeletons. No.
Me? Bye, holy fuck. There was Typhon de Leon poster in the back.
I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
Now, we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game. And
see, Typhon de Leon on the left. Ellie's Garage on the right.
Ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Oh, God. Oh, that's bright. Fuck. Well, that's concerning. Why did it freeze? Okay. A Stabomancer. Sneaky murder with focus on critical hits. Just, I see you, stab. Okay. Fate Maker's critical hit chances increase, great for, you know, stabbing. Ghostblade. The Fate Maker throws out a Ghostblade, which spins in place, dealing melee damage to nearby enemies based on the Fate. Equipped in melee. Pressing F while Ghostblade is out causes it to teleport. Okay. The Fate Maker enters stealth, turning invisible while in stealth. All damage dealt is critical. It becomes an automatic critical, but critical hits deal reduced damage. Okay, so it's like zero. Clawbringer. It's another hammer. Why is he so low textured? Is it because I'm not colored in yet? Clawbringer. Clawbringer is accompanied by a wyvern companion that flies through the environment and attacks enemies with its claws and fire breath. The Fate Maker summons their hammer, slams into the ground, dealing fire melee damage, and creating a massive fire nova, dealing fire ability damage to nearby enemies. Storm Dragon's Judgment summons their hammer, hurls it, dealing lightning melee damage to all enemies, and it touches, it sticks wherever it lands, and deals lightning ability damage every second to all nearby enemies. Pressing F recalls it and damaging enemies in its path. Spell Shot. Magic user with a focus on constantly casting spells. Wyvern Tamer with a focus on fire and lightning. Casts a spell, I reload and grants the Fate Maker a stack of spell weaving, increasing the damage. It stacks automatically, decay after a few seconds. Okay. Polymorph. Fate Maker magically turns an enemy into a harmless skeep. It's just a Yu-Gi-Oh card. Okay. Ambihextrous. The Fate Maker may equip a second spell in their inventory. Whenever the Fate Maker presses F, they cast the spell. Okay. Grave Bond. Soul Trapper will focus on dealing damage in exchange for health. Okay. Demi Lich Companion. The Fate Maker is accompanied by a floating Demi Lich. Looks cool. Companion that targets enemies at a range deals dark magic damage. Okay. The Fate Maker sacrifices a portion of their health to deal dark magic ability damage and apply dark magic status. Reaper of Bones. The Fate Maker is fully healed, gains increased dark magic efficiency, deals bonus dark magic. How many more times can I say dark magic? But their health takes an ever-increasing amount of damage per second. When the Fate Maker would die, they would instantly become invulnerable for a short duration to store a portion of their health. Okay, that's interesting. Spore Warden. Well, that's a bow. Fungal Friend with focus on range damage. Hi, little guy. Mushroom Companion. The Fate Maker is accompanied by a Mushroom Companion that deals poison damage to targets nearby. Okay. The Fate Maker summons an ethereal bow, firing 7 arrows that deal ability damage on impact. Arrows ricochet twice between enemies. The Fate Maker creates 3 frost cyclones for a duration that seek out nearby enemies, dealing frost ability damage over time. And there's the Berserker. Angry Smash will focus on frost damage. Rage of the Ancients on action skill start. Interesting start. The Fate Maker becomes enraged. Being enraged adds bonus frost. Makes sense. Dreadwind spins. Okay, slashing anything with their melee weapon, essentially becoming a pain tornado. A pain tornado. I love it. Perfect. Feral Surge. The Fate Maker leaps toward the target, dealing frost ability to all nearby enemies. Blightcaller. Okay, this last one. A Bog Shaman who channels spirits of poison and pestilence. What the hell's on my back? Okay, then. Class feature, Whisper of Rot. Whenever the Fate Maker applies a status effect, they deal increased elemental damage for a duration. This effect can stack. Bog Totem. Fate Maker summons a Bog Totem Companion, which spawns a swarm of spooky elemental bog spirits that damage enemies. The Fate Maker calls forth a Plague Storm, dealing poison damage over time in an area that periodically releasing elemental bolts that target random enemies and deal random elemental damage. I don't know who to fucking start with. No clue. I don't know. They all sound really cool. I'll go Spore Warden. I like the little guy. That one, this one.
Justice is always in fashion.
Justice is always in fashion.
I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
Now that is. I'm at a loss for words at my beauty. I definitely made the right choice. How's this? That was a rhetorical question. I know, I'm amazing. You animal, you. God, you're good. I definitely made the right choice. I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
I'm at a loss of words for my beauty.
Absolutely lethally good looking, etc., etc., etc.
I'm a fan. Facial features. Oh my god, I'm playing fucking Skyrim. Oh no. I'm gonna be paying so much attention to this shit. Oh no. He looks like a fish. Sit with a neutral one. Skin Geller. Newbie. Wait, hold on. Human 4? What else is there? Exhumed, Forged, Ifrit, Dryad, Deep One, Cloudkin, Astral, Void Soul, Scales. Oh god, Scales is gross. I gotta do Be Online and Witch Queen on my Warlock. Have fun with that shit. Oh my god. Oh, I fucking can't. Oh, I really can't. Hold on. I'm not picking it, but that's fucking funny. The shorts, gruff. The mutton chops. The outlaw chops. The beard baron. The full cover. I want the beard baron just because it's funny. I don't know, just the fact that it looks like it was stuck together. It's pretty funny. I don't see the difference in ears. Nose shape. Interesting. Okay. Oh my god, there's a lot. Jesus Christ. Okay. Eyelashes, sure. Oh, that's what they meant. No. Eye shape, deep, sure. Pupils, dot, sure. Blue, no. Void sight, fuck it, it looks interesting. Oh, I'm gonna be so fucking. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. That actually looks cool. Graveborn brand. Razor Fang. Oh, my lips. Berserker brand. Spore Warden brand. I don't mind that. That actually looks interesting. There's tattoos? Oh, there are tattoos. Vatu looking at? Okay. I don't know, it just sounds so stupid. No, we don't need no makeup. We'll be fine without it. Armor decoration. Oh, now you're gonna get me fucked up in here. Unpainted. Hell no. This is the problem. You gave someone who likes color, likes coloring and shit, this job. Hail Satin. This game's made a horrible idea being like Skyrim. I'm gonna be here for centuries. Jesus Christ, I'm still in the first fucking slot! No! Slider overdrive? I'm just gonna press continue. I don't know what the fuck that means. Village idiot! Plus strength, okay. Oh god, there's so many. Oh my god. Oh no. Thick. So strength is crit hit, dex is crit chance, intelligence is cooldown rate, wisdom is status effect damage, constitution is maximum HP, and attunement is action skill cooldown. Raised by elves, crit chance is up. My health is down, but my attunement is up. Nerfed by the bunker master. It lowered my crit chance. I have negative crit chance. Damn. Street urchin success story. Prentice barnacle scraper. Archetype witty. Archetype protagonist. Pack rat. I don't know. I may just go raised by elves. Fuck it. We go raised by elves. It determines if your crit is going to send your enemy to condescending chortles or yield emergency room. I like that. That's pretty funny. Okay. I'm going to up my status damage some. Eh, it doesn't need to be that high. That seems fine. I don't like having my health so low, so that's why I put it back at 10. That way I'm back at baseline. Enter player name. Streamwarden. All right. Continue. Start. Begin. I can't tell what's happening. Oh, we're loading in.
Starter sword does murder
Okay then.
This is a role playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I've honed my skills over a lifetime of mischief. It's time I take on a real challenge.
Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy.
I love her. She is such a sweetheart. Yeah. Ah. Ow! My fucking legs. Snoring Valley Glade of Helfa tutorials. Whenever it's gonna be highlighted by moving the cursor over an icon on the map. Detailed about the highlight. Okay. Local travel. Any professional location Skyward? Yep. Okay. Interesting.
What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. We must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
Ooh, that's too slow. It's a bit too fast in some things and a bit too slow in others. Alright, just hold on. Did me punching that work? Oh shit, no, you can break things. Holy fuck, now it's too high. God, I'm beer for fucking ever. Let's try 45. It was originally at 40. That works. Only one of those break. Okay then, interesting. I don't know why only one breaks but not the others. They're all the same fucking thing. Fuck, we're playing Minecraft. Oh hell yeah, they brought that back. Okay, it auto collects the money, good. Lovely. Please break. Please break. No, okay.
If I paid taxes, this would hurt me.
Cryptocurrency. Acquire gold. Mushrooms. Okay.
Queen Butt Stallion. She
a fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
This is one hell of a tutorial teaching me how to just run, jump, skip. Jumpus Tutorialis. That was ammo. Am I full? I am.
Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumber jane has left her axe in a stump.
Hatchet of downfalls.
Things I could chop with this. Not heads, don't worry. Okay.
I'm a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old fashioned chop chop.
A cave mouse sits cut with a magical hook.
upsetting though is I'm having to
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero.
Save point. Okay. I hate that I have to press the melee button every time. Crabs. Indeed, they are pretty fucking pinchy. Damn it, I wanna. Okay. You don't fuck around. Got it. Money. I can see that! They fucking dropped me a ton of money. Bones. I love the mantling system. It's always been a fun thing that should be in most games. Rear. Nothing.
Everything falls apart.
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble hero.
Interesting melee combo.
Powerful weapon for you. The weapon.
Let me open it then. Oh shit. A Thumb's Bane. A Dahlia. Crossbow bolts deal 3% damage for each crossbow stuck in a target. That's 5 seconds.
This thing reminds me of Grammy. Old and weathered, but still capable of shooting skulls off necks from 20...
Oh god, now that I actually look at the fucking thing, I am not a fan of where that reticle is placed. Hold up. Where's the fucking reticle? Reticle center that, please.
Aces. Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tina's fantasy, baby!
You're in Tina's fantasy, baby! Nah, I'm not a fan. Audacious bosom. Fuck you, Ribula. Okay, I'm gonna have to learn how to use these. These also reload a lot faster than I thought they would. Give me that. Oh, it's locked. Interesting. I'm not gonna get used to this, I can already tell that. It has a high drop, but also a really high starting point. A ward. It's a shield. Got it.
Faithful servant of the dragon power. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too.
Let me out.
No, I swear it on the queen's diamond tail.
Lies, you are so big, skeleton. Spread out, my undead.
Why am I on fire? There was no fire there. God damn, I keep forgetting that it aim it's a little higher than where I'm looking every time. So aim lower than where I should be shooting. Unless they crouch, then it's just then everything I just said becomes fucking false. Fun. We melee. Congratulations, you just leveled up. Cool. Oh, stop with the crossbows. Peasant ass peasant. You will wait. I have a point to use. This is where you spend all your hard-earned skill here and hero points to invest in your fate maker. Okay, I know this. You can select your first skill here at level 2. More skills unlock later. Spend skills to unlock passive bonuses for your class. They're heavily influenced gameplay. Spend hero points, continue increasing your hero stats. It's okay to min-max if you want. Balance the game is Tina's problem. Each class comes with a strong passive ability called a feat. These will unlock early in the plot and are active as long as the class is slotted. No points need to be spent to purchase it. Secondary class, later in the main quest, you'll be unlocked the ability to get a second class C then. Lovely. I like my bow, thank you. Hold on, give me a second. Okay. Kill skill. Increase actual cooldown for a brief duration. Okay. Give me my little buddy. I want my little buddy. Wait, no. Fuck. I didn't know I didn't have my little buddy yet. God damn it, I would have went with this perk. Bruh. Okay, whatever. Alright, well, that was a waste of a point. Indeed it is.
The ruins of Castle Harrowfast are just out yonder. Which is fantasy. It's over there, baby.
What the fuck? I really don't like these crossbows. Huh? Oh, behind me. Give me that. It'll be so much better, I don't care, than what I've been using. That was a gold bar, what the fuck? I saw that. Dickhead. And they went, I donate my body to science. I know how the inventory system works. What is this? I know. I know how guns work.
So, Tina, maybe after this question,
give me that, it's better.
I'd be the bunker master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of clusticles simmering under my brain cells, baby.
No, I thought that would open. I'm actually kind of curious, so I'm going to open these and run off. No, it does not follow me. I actually do have to walk by it. Okay. Okay, I like that bullet type. I see that dice. How do I get to it? If I had to take a guess, it's probably just doing this. Yep, it was. Cool. So I need to look for lucky dice. Got it. I hope they'll be obvious. Oh, because I'm kind of bland. This gives me Sandhawk vibes. Why aren't you dead? Interesting.
I love it. Grab that spell book.
With a spell book equipped, you can cast the frost spell.
I spent the extra strong ability on them. They got none of
I noticed. I see it. Ah, it's not that. I thought we would have just broke the fucking ground. But no. Damn you, game. You and your forward momentum bullshit. Achievement unlocked.
I spit upon prophecies. That was me spitting.
Traps.
For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The heralds must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess you hear a rumble and a booming laugh.
That was a lot. Also, that's at 57 lore pages. Jesus fuck.
Resurrect the
Well, I can wait. There's a chest over here. There's the dice. Barb. It's literally just called Barb. There you go. Let's say you better grapple whenever I press space game, or I'm dead. I thought the door was repairing itself. I was about to say, when the fuck? What the fuck? I like that. That looks cool. Dangly jawbone. Can you already be hurt? Can. Good. Move, damn it. Sorry, I'm a loot goblin. You gotta wait. Also, you're gonna wait anyway. Identical. Interesting. What? I didn't even get any. Oh, okay, whatever. Well, hi.
That's good. Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, get her stronger than the ones she sent before.
Okay then, bye.
See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away. We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
I like my SMGs. You fucked crabs.
Wait a minute. You hear what he said? Shiny friend, neighbor. I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Butt Stallion.
Indeed. Crab.
Travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of
The Hero of Brighthoof. New quest discovered. Crab. Interesting. Oh, but I didn't find all the fucking... I'll live without all the fucking dice. So I'll go back and hunt them, probably.
I built you guys this big overworld on the table.
I can see that. I love that. Oh, that's so lovely. All right. You've entered Tina's living tabletop game board filled with new areas, activities, quests, and dangerous encounters. While on your quest to defeat the Dragon Lord, it's wise to explore everywhere you can. All right. How am I supposed to get that? Okay, noted. What is this, fucking Pokemon? This is literally Pokemon. Smack, smack, smack. Nothing like a job well done. Wow, that was a big blast. Interesting. Hyperion. It's Hyperion. Yep, I thought so. Is there anything special here? Doesn't look like it. All right. Off we go. Okay, out of the Pokemon tall grass. Can't even go that way.
Mountain of Harsh Mellow cereal for like ever. Oh, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No!
A one? Oh my god. I got a fucking ugh. Oh boy. Combat encounter. I got a bone to pick with you. Oh, it autos. It automatically tracks to your target. That's interesting. I like that. Keep walking into the fire. Counter cleared. Loot! Another crossbow. I won't use them. I'm not a big fan of them. I prefer these. I can just throw them and forget. Tall grass. I'm trying not to get a Pokemon encounter. Oh, I'm not allowed to pass yet. It's locked. I don't want to fight you. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, we ball. Oh yeah, it literally does track. Oh, hello. It's a lot of fucking enemies. Alright, while that happens, I need a... Ooh, hold up. You've got me interested because that's in the game. No. Oh no, they may have ruined crossbows. No. They have ruined crossbows and I haven't stroke. They may have ruined their revolvers. The hand cannons.
Hey, hey, you want to get rich? The shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice with gold. I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back, your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
Can I? I've punched him I don't know how many fucking times.
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a glinting.
How do I get that one? I see that lore scroll. Give me that.
Majesty, Queen Botstaff has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious wall requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragonkeep. And so, Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm.
Hey! Get in there! There's a place to die! Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
Okay, that's gonna give me a headache. I swear to God, that fucker threw his bow at me. Shield. I mean, that's not bad, it's just this one's better already. Shotgun. Fuck it. Where's one of those crossbows I got that I don't want? Don't know what those are. What the hell? That's one hell of a reload. I'm dying again. Did you just say they said I'd get to ride a spider? Yes, he will. I know he will. I will punch him. I tried punching him. That's the thing. Interesting. Dreamvale Overlook. Where are you? Oh, you're a place. I thought it would have been another one that was like, oh, you enter, do battle type thing. It's pretty. Wheel of Fate.
I guess you've traveled such a long
way. I like you. Oh, I'm not meant to be here.
I can tell you're an expert world hopper, far beyond bright. And now you're here in the land of imagination. So, what would you imagine personally me to say?
Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here. I am well under level. I am level 4. This place is giving me a level 13 quest. Sorry, Vesper. I like you. You're interesting, but I gotta dip. I'm not meant to be there. At least not yet. All right, stuck. I love how there's popcorn everywhere. Huh. Cool. Fire damage cooks flush to a crisp. Okay, I was reading that.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the face maker.
That's the same chick from Borderlands 3. I recognize her voice. It is. Broadsword of the Stunner. I don't know, it just looks cool. Okay, that's a good. What's it here? That's really cool. Yeah, can I have that Hydra book, please? I could fucking see that. Nope. I was about to say, maybe they made it where you can skip ahead. Go, my Hydra. Skeleton mage, you're what's causing all the fire. Okay. Do me a favor, it's called Fuck Off. I was about to say, if I had to take a guess, fuse lighter probably means he fucking explodes. Skeleton sniper. Loose. The man just screamed loose. Mike! Interesting. God damn it, it's Pickle's voice actor, I can hear it. No, it's not! It's the chick, it is, Lorelei. From fucking Borderlands 3.
Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make a more fantasy thing than C4?
Nah, he said come.
I really miss this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Zombie gunner. What the hell did I just... What did I just get? It's... Armor? Armor. Yeah, it's armor. I have a companion, so that's kind of useless currently. Go my hydras. I don't know, that bow's pretty fun to use. Just doesn't seem like it hits that hard. I'm sorry, what now? Rock troll? Okay, dickhead. Freeze. Interesting. Yes, it's her. It is Lorelei. Okay, no more dicking around. hurt, wouldn't you say? Fucking Christ. Thought I killed that mage. Can't tell if it's shooting his rock that's his crit spot or his head. Because they're kind of right next to each other.
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
The bow doesn't feel that good to use. I'll say that right now. How did I just pick up? Fire rate? Sure. It's better than the current thing I have, because I don't have a fucking companion to even use that with. Cool. Sword. I just love hearing the noise of the skeletons. That's a fuse lighter. Let's kill that now. Same thing with you. Get the fuck away from me. Oh my god, I did not even see this motherfucker. I live, bitch. Fuck you, skeleton mage. Place Fantasy 4. I'll never get over that since then. I keep getting to read. Ooh, movement speed. Give me that. I'm not a berserker, so that doesn't help me. That doesn't help me. Ooh, give me that. I'll live with it. Pistol and zip rockets, interesting. Appreciated.
Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for?
Those eyes are bloodshot.
No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
It kind of sounds like one of Handsome Jack's clones now that I listen to him. Not Paladin Mike, my character's voice. My companion! My little buddy! Lovely, I got my little guy. Okay then. Okay. Alright, come on, mushroom. Fucking rocks. There you go, mushroom. All right, skill, more of that. Lovely. Give me a challenge. Come on. Let's up my crit damage a bit more. Oh, man. Fuck it, we'll buy it. We'll buy it. God damn. Right, off we go. All right, here we go. Is anything gonna load? So many fucking skeletons. This feels better to use. Okay, that's concerning. I'm not the biggest fan of these enemies. It's probably because I don't have any strong weapons yet, but damn, I am not a fan. He's hucking shit at the flying enemy. Interesting. Huh? Oh. Ow, what the fuck? Give me that. Seduce the drawbridge. It digs your flavor. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, that's funny. I like that. That was funny. Okay. Get out of the fucking air. Get out of the fucking air. Alright, this thing's a lot harder to use because how slow it is. I would not have thought that. I'll be more damned, the crits on this gun don't hit that hard. Damn. Do I really have nothing? Nothing that good, at least. Okay, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. I haven't seen any dice.
For the queen! It feels so good to be a hero.
Wonder if there is a dice.
I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now I'm gonna have to.
Ooh, that's the gunsmith right there. The gunsmith, you know what I meant. The thing where you can buy upgrades. That's the thing Marcus used to do. What is that? Right of calls for aid. Oh, I got new armor. Oh shit, it's for my class too. It's also upping a skill I don't even have uses for. Oh no, I do have points on it, never mind. And yum, there we go.
Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Bastallion!
But. Can't pet her though. Interesting.
He says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow.
Izzy's Fizzies.
Would you say we're being bestowed?
This is nice.
I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl?
My dream! It's happening!
I thought that door closed. Back to the overworld. Lovely. Again. I'm on the other side now. But I can do this. And then into that. Enter. Was this a battle? Yep. Okay then, that's exaggerated burn. Ooh, Aegis of Juggernauts. I'll take that. Discharging Eruption of Windfall. Okay, I'll take that too. A new sword. It's cool looking. I'll use it. What is over the matchstick bridge? Chests. Money. All right, let's go. Another chest. Something I can't really tell what is. Oh, beachside view. Okay, can't even touch the water. Punch. More money.
I'm gonna go left first so I can do this. Break.
And fuck you, cheese puff. No? It's a cheese puff! This shit's more brittle than the wood I've been shattering into fucking pieces. Toss a coin. I tossed a coin and got even more money. Huh. Interesting. Profit. Shattergrave Barrow. Skeletons are probably going to be everywhere here, so good thing I have cryo damage.
The queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls came from their graves and needed to get absorbed.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, he's not that bad. And what, you do not want a villain to fight? Huh, Brett?
Yeah, Brett.
Suck up.
Here's a few quid.
Wait, hold on. I just now processed that. I just said if you're not the owner, they better be dead. So you can melee those to open them.
Hey, you little cutie idiot.
Hello there.
Zomboss.
They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady. Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her.
Interesting.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain and also campaign. No way. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer, Jotsky the Cat. Handsome though. The handsome man.
Oh, hell. Are you dead on that?
Interesting element type. I'm not even gonna ask what the hell that tink was. What is that? It's a dice! Rolling this dice, my loot luck has increased again.
You must be lost. Let me show you the way.
Go, my fucking tornado. Say goodbye to your armor. I didn't think I would. Yeah, I could see that, but it's a fucking trap. Shut. Oh, that's how you can ping shit? Interesting. Yeah, well, I'm the one who fucking chose the button. I was like, I didn't know how it pinged. What hit me? Whoa. Do me a favor, it's called stop. Fuck him up. This kind of feels like slag. Looking around for a dice. I don't see one. Oh, did I just swap off what I think I just did? I did. No, give me back the one I just had. Singular skeleton. That's what's coming to get me? A singular skeleton? Damn, Zombus. Oh, they're there. No shit. Whoa. Give me that. Give me that. Just shatters the fucking crystal, just bang, broke it. Fucking crabs! You aren't throwing my money off in that game, how fucking dare you? Ooh, what are you? Thumbsbane. Two-shot burst, three-shot burst, two-shot burst. Let's do three-shot burst. Elemental Eagle. I'm a fan. I'm not a fan of these, though. Oh, dear God, no, not even in the slightest. The hell is that, a combo attack? That's gross. Okay then.
Whoever's in there, I would advise against sudden movements around me.
Your voice echoes to the ghastly ruins. There is no answer.
Ah, what is that? Burn it! Stab it! Kill it!
Interesting. His nemesis is reading aloud, damn. Rip. There's a dice back here. I could hear it.
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal and bring out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us.
I mean, I like that it reloads really fast, but this is not my weapon type. It really isn't. There's a dice back there. Yes, give him a treat. Give the mushroom boy a treat.
Oh,
homemade ketchup wine? I don't even want to know. It's back here. Dice! Interesting.
What a shame you and your stupid queen are gonna die once the deal gets sore.
Didn't think I had that many fucking items. Holy shit. Oh, it's in here are whites. I like that cat. I love that blast effect. Not blast effect. Spell I have. Oops, that was a waste. Why did he give me something I can't even use? Come on, game, that's so mean. Melee it.
You can't even use it right. It needs to be charged with soul energy. And that only comes from your precious
queen. Souls of living things.
I can think of at least one soul nearby that needs absorbing. Give me that sword. What? Not like that. No, 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 no.
Thank God. Let's say, don't make me walk that whole fucking distance. Apparently there was 12 dice there. I didn't hear that many dice. To bring it where? Give me that. Can't even use it. I didn't use it. I need to keep that. Sell. Keep. Sell. Sell. The fuck is breaking behind me? I have skeleton keys. Huh. Apparently I don't have skeleton keys, despite using a code a bit ago to get keys. Keeps breaking. I just keep hearing shit crash, shatter, and break.
I'm sorry, level what?
Already have that banner pattern. Oh, I thought they would have put a fucking dice back here. Here it is. I still can't use it. Okay, really bright. Got it. Jesus.
Thanks. I love me too.
But Stallion says to, you know, look over here. Gonna do something special for you.
Exotics are.
Okay then. Ooh? Oh, rare. What the fuck? Oh, such as a me. You want to talk about that mushroom companion? I'll watch you do that. Visit blacksmith over here. Just burn me. Yep, ow, okay. More loot, more fun. Free sample. Oh, I know what I'm getting. Ah-ha-ching. The backpack SDU. And then the SMG SDU, because I'm using SMGs a lot. Indeed. Go to Sada Tavern? I'm having a stroke. Go to Soda Tavern. Is it gonna be Moxie? Nope, it's not. There's a leprechaun. Yep. Good. I know how to use it. I don't need to change any of my facial features, but you probably did give me something. Oh yeah, I did get new ones. Interesting. Oh, I can change the color of my void sight. Nah, I like void sight. Oh, wait, that was a new tattoo color. What did I unlock? Vampire. I already had Metal Majesty. Armor probably changed. It did. Yep. Noble finery. I'm gonna swap over to leathered up. Ooh, new colors. wasn't that good. Oh, what was that? Emotes. Banner. Hero statue. The graceful, nah, the triumphant. Sorry, I keep sneezing. I have to keep turning my mic off. Banner presents. Town Defender. Evil Eye. No, go back. Fuck! These were presets, and I just fucked it. Damn it. There you go. Perfect. I like that. Alright, what's next? Follow Izzy. Indeed. Bounty board. Damn. Alright, let's watch the cutscene. Damn, Mike just got yeeted.
I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow. Ha ha ha!
Well then.
I can't believe it. The queen is dead.
No! I don't know what I really expected. She's made of diamonds, so she's gonna be smooth no matter what. I can put her on a ring now. Okay. I have keys. How do I claim... Hold on. How do I claim my keys? Shift. Gearbox. Well, where's my fucking keys? Lovely. Seriously? Did I not get any of my keys? Yeah, it says right here, Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Mail tab of the social in-game menu. Mail. Interesting. Yeah, question though. Where the fuck are my keys? I know I claimed keys. 3 skeleton keys. Go to your mail from the in-game social media and reward to your inventory. I already have a Shift account. So where the fuck are my keys? Oh, here they are. Can't use it, but now I have a thing called Live Wire of the Wind. Alright, let's use a key. Yo, that shit's huge. I'll keep that. Can't even use that. Can't use that. Can't use that. Can't use that. Can't use that. Damn, I couldn't use any of that. I'll use another one. I don't like uneven key amounts. Okay, can I use that? Ooh. Spore Warden power. Woo! Yeah, baby! Give me that. Alright. Let's go a little bit longer.
forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Ray Hells, what now? It's coming from beyond the docks. Come on, Fate Maker. I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with all her glittering heart. I deserve so much.
You'll be okay, Valentine, I promise. How are you fuckers so fast? Hold on, I heard that. That's a key. There's a dice over here.
The pyramid has awoken.
Right. The pyramid. I know what it is, but the good people of this city will need an explanation.
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the world.
Or not.
Still in the morning period, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt. As Regent Defender.
Jesus.
Careful
where you're swinging that damn thing.
Liar. Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
Lovely. Sorry, I was reading something. Blink, goddammit. Thank you.
Great stuff about your ship.
Let us begin construction post haste. Come and drop your vessel here at the dock.
What the fuck? I have to check something. I really have to check something. No way. You can't color it anymore? Bro. Well, that's upsetting. Also, I need to mark these as favorites. Not junk, favorites, so I don't sell them. Well, that's depressing.
Nonsense! I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses.
Neither do I. Sweet, hold on. You're telling me for this whole goddamn city, I mean town, kingdom, you got one bard.
Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean.
last saw the Half-Bard heading into the weak wild dankness. He returned. I cannot stress enough how important the Bard's blessing is.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard, but then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world.
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
Thank you. Appreciated. I literally went fucking and just set sail. What the fuck is that? Bounty board. I'm going to accept both, but I'm going to go ahead and get off for today. I'm going to take a break. I'm going to go do stuff for my house and some other things. I will stream tomorrow, but I got stuff to do. I hope to see you guys there. I really am enjoying this, despite thinking I wouldn't. It seems like a lot of fun, but make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch. That way you know whenever I'm going to go live, and tomorrow I'll be streaming the same thing. I'm really enjoying this shit. And YouTube has VODs you may enjoy. Other than that, peace out, guys. Bye-bye.